Something different about the bill. The Anhinga compared to the Cormorant. Does anyone see something different? Look close.
Long and pointy.
Thank you. Excellent observation. Your Anhinga doesn't grab its fish. It swims under the water and stabs them. And then it brings it to the surface and it has to work the fish off its bill and flip it up into the air to catch it head first to swallow it. That's called an Anhinga, not a cormorant. But it does the same thing though. It swims under the water. Its feet are webbed and you can see it doesn't walk very well on trees, does it? Kind of hops its way up to the top. But it does have to dry out its wings and look what it's doing now. Its tail feathers look like those of a turkey, don't they?
Yeah.
They call it a turkey bird. And if you had a chance to see the back of its wings as it's drying them out, they'll turn black and white when they're drying, like a piano. So they call it the piano bird as well. It has a lot of different names. But the true name, Anhinga. And if you look closely at that Anhinga, guys, look at where the neck and chest changes colors from black to brown. That tells me it's a female.